Hi students, good morning. Today let us discuss on the topic how to develop English communicative skills. Many of you are lacking fluency in English. There are so many reasons for that. Let us discuss the reasons or the factors for that. The first one is many of you are not introduced or exposed to English speaking environment. That is one sort of a limitation which we find in our country, that is even English language is taught through mother tongue. That's a problem. The next one is many of you might have studied through vernacular medium. So say suppose you are a Tamil medium student or Kannada medium student, you find it difficult to speak in English fluently. The third one is many of you are first graduates, that is you are the person who is going to get a degree in your family. There is no one educated in your family, so you find it difficult to understand and speak in English. So that is the problem. And some of you are capable of understanding, that is you can understand but cannot reply. That is also a problem. So comprehending is there, but how to reply? You must have more words. Unless you have good vocabulary, you may not be able to explain about yourself, what you feel, how you feel, you cannot express. That is one problem. So that's what, lack of words to express yourself. Low confidence level is one of the major reason. Even though you are knowledgeable in English, you don't have the skill of speaking in English. So the knowledge has to be converted into skill only by practice. Some of you are good in your knowledge, but you have a fear that when I speak, if I commit any grammatical error, my friends will mock at me. So having that feel makes you shy of feeling in English. And when you are not a regular reader of English newspaper or story books, automatically your vocabulary is limited and you don't have the capacity to speak spontaneously. That is one thing. So the main thing what you need is motivation. You must have self-motivation. And as teachers, we also motivate you. So when you start speaking about easy topics like about yourself, expressing about yourself, what are your likes and dislikes, or something about your hometown, you feel somewhat free and then you start speaking in a better way. And if at all I give you an option of narrating a cinema which you have seen recently, you feel better. Vocabulary building is a major task which has to be done if you want to improve your spoken English. So you have to learn new words. Every day, at least 3 new words you have to learn using dictionary. Now you people are having cell phones, the latest technology with you, where you can find many words through online dictionary and you can learn the usage of that also. So when you learn new words, you must know what form of the word is that, whether it is a subject or whether it is an adjective, how it is used and how to use it in my sentence. Like that you must be thinking of. Let us take an example of blue. Blue is a word which is used as an adjective and as a noun. The blue shirt. When I say the blue shirt, it is used as an adjective because it describes the shirt, which is the noun. So it describes the word blue describes the shirt, so it becomes an adjective. My favorite color is blue. Here it is used as noun. So the different forms of the word, whether it is a verb or noun or adjective or adverb, if you know that very clearly, then automatically you will be able to use more words in your conversation, in your written, whatever it may be, the work which is given to you, you will be successful in that. Simulation exercise is one where you are given an opportunity to use more words. That is, suppose I am going to give you a task today. Two of you will be enacting yourself as a vegetable vendor and 5 more boys will be there as the buyers. So how you sell your vegetable, how they are having their bargaining skills. So that you will have a dialogue among yourself that will help you to use more words. You will think and use, or sometimes you may spontaneously also get words. So that is called a simulation exercise. So by giving you a real life experience, you'll be learning more. The final one which I would like to advise you is mirror practice. Always think that you are addressing to a gang and stand in front of a mirror. Look at your own image and start speaking. Whatever you want to speak, whether it is a essay you want to say, or whether poem you have to recite, or you want to introduce yourself to somebody who is coming from abroad. Whatever it may be the situation, you think of the situation and start talking, looking at your own image in the mirror. This is the very best tool which helps many students. When you look at your own image, automatically you feel that, first of all, your shyness is erased off. Second thing, you know how your facial expression changes, and your lip movement, your eye contact, everything is controlled. Automatically, the mirror practice will make you a better orator, and you will become a very good communicable person. That is one thing. So your confidence developing, I usually use certain pictures. This is a picture that is, you may be a cat, but when you look at the mirror, you think that you are a lion. So automatically, to develop your esteem level, think like that you are a very good orator like Pandit Nehruji, and then start speaking. Even if there are some grammatical errors, nothing is wrong. We learn through errors. All human, we commit errors and we learn through errors. So it is nothing wrong. So please practice that. By developing your confidence level, it will be possible for you to speak in English comfortably. Fluency can be achieved by sustained effort only. So if at all you are doing it for one day, it should not be stopped. Do it continuously. Have a discussion among your friends, and then have peer group study. Always have some conversation with your friends with easy go words like, I'm going for lunch, would you like to join with me? Like that simple sentences. That will help you a lot. So try speaking in English and try to create an English speaking environment. That will help you a lot. All the best.